This week, the Singapore Commodity Market Insights Forum, organized by S&P Global Commodity Insights, takes place on Wednesday. In the forum, industry members will gather to discuss Asia's commodity markets and the economic outlook. In agriculture, stakeholders will be focusing on palm oil supply and demand forecasts, price prediction and development in Southeast Asia biofuels, ethanol and lorry oil price outlook conference and exhibition in Kuala Lumpur. Japanese refiners continue to diversify, turning to U.S. crude amid heightened tensions in the Middle East, which supplied over 95% of Japan's crude imports in 2020. And Neon's, Japan's largest refiner, plans to export procurement from the U.S., Central and South America, with a significant increase in purchases from the U.S. compared to last year. In metals, markets will be watching the lithium carbonate futures contract on the Futures Exchange, which rebounded unexpectedly last week as environmental checks sparked supply disruption concerns. Meanwhile, in China, crucial economic targets for 2024 are likely to be established during the two sessions this week. These targets, especially GDP growth projections, will have a substantial impact on commodity demand in the region. I'm Lalita AVD. Thank you for kicking off your Monday with S&P Global Commodity Insights.